Okay. Everyone, welcome back for some WWE Battlegrounds. So if you guys ready, like this video. And I am playing this game since last year. I've been on it for months. So I think, yeah, this is... I already produced this game already. So, y'all want to keep playing this. Let's see, WWE Battlegrounds. So let's keep playing it.
The Guardian!
Yeah, the Guardian. Versus
Baron Corbin. Corbin!
Yeah, versus Baron Corbin. Oh, Baron Corbin got so big. Sorry.
Making his way to the ring, the Guardian.
Hold a second. Fuck, game sold out. The body.
Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing at 285 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Time. Oh, look at this. What a savage lift. Up they go. Oh, boy. What's going to happen here? Oh, it's not going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, what a combination.
What the heck was that?
Does he have him? Oh my goodness! What a combination!
Oh man!
Baron Corbin with a big boot! Shoulders, fireman's carry, and wow, what height on that throw! Full steam ahead.
That's like a cool.
Oh no! The unblockable force has been activated! What are you gonna do now? Goes for the cover! One! Two!
I think I'm going to get back to 2K21, one of my favorite sports games. I gotta customize more characters in this game. Alright then, Kelly did the male part. Now let's go to the women part. Yup, the women part. I'd rather not take that chair. Apollo Crews.
Apollo Crews!
And guess what? I have two new tracks coming soon. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Release that song, Feeling This Summer. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm gonna make something else by now. Yeah. Yeah, probably,
making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing at 232 pounds.
3, 2, 1. Oh, wow! Nails him with a three-piece! Where was the soda? Now look at this, Morrow. Block! Oh, good count. Wow, throwing everything at him but the kitchen sink, but nothing's landing. Good defense. Yeah, oh, planted him. He planted him. Lance the left. Oh,
Holy Enfuego!
I think that was all just play a little game. It's me, I just, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoying this video because it gives me $1. You know, that was fun. And, yeah, I will be releasing 2 new singles. So I'll make them a Barista also. So, I hope you guys enjoying this video because it gives me $1. And I see you guys in my next video. Peace.